The yellowfin tuna is a torpedo-shaped fish that is found worldwide in tropical and subtropical oceans. They are a pelagic species, typically found near the surface to depths of 820 feet deep. They are metallic dark blue on the back and upper sides, and yellow to silver on the belly. They can be distinguished from other tunas by their long, bright yellow dorsal fin and yellow strip down the side. They are more slender than bluefin tuna. Yellowfin tuna are migratory and travel long distances. They are sensitive to low concentrations of oxygen. They tend to school by size, as well as with other tuna species and porpoises. Schools are often associated with floating debris. Yellowfin tuna grow fairly fast. They can reach over 6 feet long and weigh up to 400 pounds, making them one of the largest species of tuna. They have a somewhat short lifespan of just 7 years. Most yellowfin tuna are able to reproduce at age 2 or 3. They are broadcast spawners. During the spawning season, females spawn once every 3 days. They produce an average of 1 to 4 million eggs each time they spawn. Yellowfin tuna are near the top of the food chain. They feed on fish, squid, and crustaceans. Sharks and large fish prey on them. Recreational fishermen enjoy catching yellowfin tuna due to their large size and fighting ability. The fish has a mild, meaty flavor. Commercially, they are primarily caught by purse seine fisheries. Because of their early maturation, wide distribution, and high reproduction, yellowfin tuna are fairly resistant to fishing pressure. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.